If you had to pay someone to count the bubbles coming out of your underwater test part, how long would it take to see a bubble come out? Here's our conversion table. 1 cubic centimeter per minute equals 4 bubbles of 2 millimeters in diameter per second. 0.1 cubic centimeters per minute equals 1 bubble every 2.5 seconds. 0.01 cubic centimeters per minute equals 1 bubble every 25 seconds. 10 to the negative third cubic centimeters per minute equals 1 bubble every 4 minutes and 10 seconds. 10 to the negative fourth cubic centimeters per minute equals 1 bubble every 42 minutes. 10 to the negative fifth cubic centimeters per minute equals 1 bubble every 7 hours. 10 to the negative sixth cubic centimeters per minute equals 1 bubble every 2 days and 22 hours. 10 to the negative seventh cubic centimeters per minute equals 1 bubble every 4 weeks. 10 to the negative 8th cubic centimeters per minute equals 1 bubble every 9 months and 2 weeks. 10 to the negative 9th cubic centimeters per minute equals 1 bubble every 8 years. 10 to the negative 10th cubic centimeters per minute equals 1 bubble every 80 years. 10 to the negative 11th cubic centimeters per minute equals 1 bubble every 800 years. Are you really sure that this level of rejection of 10 to the negative 11th cubic centimeters per minute is realistic?